What's up, guys? I'm Icefire Sam, and this is Dragonball Xenoverse. I had a request to play Dragon Ball, mainly Dragon Ball Fighter Z, but Dragon Ball Fighter Z isn't out yet. It doesn't come out till next year at some point. I'm thinking the actual release date has not been released yet. But it's sometime next year, I think early next year, 2018. But for now, I am playing Xenoverse to kind of pass the time until that happens. So, let's start this, I suppose. Hopefully, my save from... I have played this game before. I didn't complete it. I got all the way to the Battle of the Gods section of it. And it got really hard for me. It was already hard before. The entire game is hard. But it got, like, more than I could actually do myself. So I stopped playing. removed the game from my computer because I needed storage for other games that I was actually going to play. And hopefully, some games removing it from your computer deletes your save file. Other games, it does not. I don't see it continue on here. It just says start game, so I'm hoping it did delete my game file, or my save file. Let's see. I have no issues deleting this character. It was a bad build. It was a terrible build, actually. Oh, man. I spec'd so much in, like, hand-to-hand combat and, like, physical fighting. And it's like, it doesn't do anything. Like, none of it... This time around, I am going to specify or put my stats into Chi. Okay, let's see here. Balanced stat for offensive... I was a Saiyan before. Because, you know, Saiyans, obviously you can go Super Saiyan, and that's awesome. Unfortunately, I do not like the Super Saiyan form. The Super Saiyan form in this game. Attack power raises when health is low. Again, that's another thing I don't like. I don't like it when there are conditions to, like, your power increases when your health is low. Because I don't like being at low health. Because when I'm at low health, I tend to die more quickly. So, yeah, that's not cool for me. All stats rise after reviving. That is cool, though. But that being said, I don't know if that's a permanent thing or a temporary thing. So, anyways, high defense. What's the first one? Has low health. High attack power. That's also a bad thing for me, having low health. High defense, slow stamina recovery. Defense bonus when stamina is maxed. Stats differ by gender. That's great. Balanced stats for both defense, for offense, defense. Key revives automatically. And attack raises when maxed. Rises when maxed. Okay. Low attack, but high health, and stamina refills quickly. Items are more effective than other races, and health is regenerated when low. Okay. Freezer race! Okay, it's fast speed, low attack, can paralyze enemies with key blasts, speed bonus when HP is low. Another benefit I don't like. When HP is low, The health regeneration when health is low. That's the only HP being low bonus that I like. You know what? I say most people are going to go Saiyan. That's why I did. I've already done it. I did not particularly care for it. I think I was actually thinking I was going to go human or go Earthling. But I might actually go with Namekian. The only thing is, it has low attack. Namekians have low attack. But yeah, I'm gonna go with the Namekian. Voices. Not gonna demonstrate. Is it just not? Okay, never mind. Forgot. Oh. That's better. feel like an 8.
Yeah,
8. If you're familiar with Dragon Ball Z Abridged, voice 8, if I'm not mistaken, this is the voice. This was the voice of my original character, which did not go well at all. Because I made him like all serious except for his voice. It's Nappa. If you've seen Dragon Ball Z Abridged, it's the voice of Nappa. It's Takahata 101, who voices Nappa. It's the it's his Nappa voice, which is awesome that this is in the game. But that's not what I'm gonna go with. I'm gonna go with 4. 4 kind of makes me think of Chris Sabat, a guy who voices Vegeta and Piccolo. Sounds more like Vegeta than Piccolo, but still. Name, Patroller. What's my name? I'll decide that later. Right now, I'm gonna go with appearance. Don't want him to be hot and tall. A little Namekian. Color, skin tone. Wait, skin tone. Can I make him blue? I can make him blue. See if I can't make him... relatively my colors. Color for my channel. Which is... it's no yellow. Blue, red, and yellow. It's gonna be close enough. I don't think you can't really see much of that color, whatever that is. If I make it like, oh, okay, I see. It's the lining between like the lined parts and the rest of him. That's what that is. Okay, so it's nothing. Okay, eye color. Okay, really small eyes. I guess red. Body. You know what? I'll go with yellow. Yellow clothes. I think that's gonna be the theme for him. Slightly darker blue than his skin. Lower body. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with yellow. With like the red. Alright guys, how you like this? This okay? This color scheme. Anyway, let's go with character. Really thin. Really big. I like the thin. That's okay. It doesn't really matter. I'm actually kind of okay with 8. Oh! I think I'm gonna go with that. The pupils are the eyes. Give him a Krillin nose. I think mostly I'm just gonna keep it the same. What is that? Oh, that's like a Frieza style face? I don't get that. Oh, it's the same color as that portion. Okay, I see. I don't recall any Namekians with that kind of a face. I think I'm going with that. Okay, now for the main thing, now for the hard part, naming him. Oh. No. That's right, keyboard. I don't know why. I don't know why I was expecting anything else. don't know why I was expecting a keyboard to appear on my screen. Like it's a console. Anyway. Okay, let's name him. I think I kind of named my other one Ice Fire Sam. What should I name him? Okay, so Piccolo is a Namekian. A Piccolo, if you do not know, a Piccolo is a type of instrument. So I feel like naming him after an instrument. And why not a Japanese instrument? Ocarina, maybe? Maybe that's just too... Trombone. You know what, trombone? How do you spell that? How do you spell trombone? I was spelling it with a U, which is not how you spell it. Trombone. I like the idea that his name is Trombone. I love that. Okay. Here is the birth of Trombone. Alright. So, are we satisfied? Do we like this? I like this, personally. I don't know why I'm really asking, because unfortunately you don't have any choice in the matter. After I post this, it's already going to be done, so yeah, I'm going to confirm. Okay. Fighting style. What is this fighting style? I like to keep it close, nice and personal. Aim back and blast them from afar. Close or fair, I keep it balanced. I say I keep it balanced. Why not? No. Begin the game with good balance. Or, like I said, I did the keep it balanced before. And I tried that. I tried keeping it balanced. It didn't work out so well. Made it just difficult for me. I think I'm going to hang back and blast him from afar. I think that's what I'm going to go with. Even though I really do like the close combat stuff. But I'm just going to do this. Why not? Yes! Well, guys, I got something to do right quick. Give me a second. I'll be right back. I gotta delete some stuff. Okay, good. I was able to do it. I forget how to play.
Time? There's no need for that. You're going to die here anyway.
Oh, there we go.
I've heard about enough from you. I'll end
it. Oh, no combos. No. Nope.
Finish you, just like I did your earthling friend.
Hey. Oh. Are you talking about
Krillin? Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
Okay, that's very iconic. Very iconic in the older Dragon Ball Z. Not, unfortunately, I don't think that's in. Is that in? With Kai. I don't think that's in Dragon Ball Z Kai. Oh, that is. I don't know. There's certain stuff that's not in Dragon Ball Z Kai. like famous lines from Dragon Ball Z that's not in Kai. Or Dragon Ball Z Kai. Hercule. I don't know how my commentary is going to be in this, because when I'm fighting, my commentary tends to be...
Up already.
Right, okay.
That's a shame. I really want to save the best for last.
Oh. Okay. There we go. Combos. That's what I'm talking about. Not combos, but you know. Longer combos.
Preferred Goku. Splendid.
Yeah, okay, see, that's what I don't like.
Battles
it's like
so
five hits
fun.
And then, oh, nothing else. That's one thing I really like about...
I think so, too.
That's one thing I... There you go, that kind of combos. Or like those kind of... Where he hits him around, and then you get him more. You know, where you have, like, hit him five times, and you, like, slap him around. Or you, like, hit him over this place, you kind of... go to the other side of them, then hit them some more, then smack them somewhere else, then you hit them some more. That's always fun. And you like smack them to the ground, the final thing. Yeah, that's always fun to do. It just makes it seem more epic.
All right. I better start fighting with everything I've got. If we lose, this whole universe is going to be torn to bits.
Well. One thing I don't like. The instant instant transmission. Put you right in front of them. Which can be useful. But I like the ability to teleport right behind them. That's more useful. Cause when you teleport right in front of them, it makes it like you pretty much teleport right into their punch. Which is annoying. But, you know, when you teleport behind them, you don't. So you avoid their punches.
History is changing?
The flow of time. Something's very odd about it. At this rate, history... No. Everything will collapse.
If you're familiar with Dragon Ball Z Abridged, this theme is very familiar. Or a little bit of the original. But it's not, this was in the original theme. Or the original dubbing of Dragon Ball Z. But it's not the one I'm familiar with. The one I'm familiar with is Rock the Dragon. So I kind of want to do an intro, make an intro for this series, and I'm kind of divided. I don't know if I should do Chala Head Chala, which is what this song is, or if I should do Rock the Dragon. Because I like both. Both are very iconic.
Someone with the kind of power to help me defend time itself. This wish I ask of you, Shenron.
Your wish is granted.
But yeah, both are very...
Someone summoned you from a land far away.
For me. Okay. All right, Shenron.
Brave warrior. Now, come forth.
I shall. Okay, so here we are. I managed to delete the file. It was fairly convoluted. I had to delete the file off my computer. No, I had to unsync or turn off Cloud Sync with Steam for this game. And then I had to delete the file. And apparently, after I save this file, and then turn back on Steam Cloud Sync for this game, it will ask me which one I want, pretty much. And I can choose to use the one from, to upload the save file from my local, or from my computer, onto the Steam Cloud, instead of having the ones already on Steam Cloud. Anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to recreate Trombone. So I will see y'all when that is done. Alright, so this is Trombone, right? This is the trombone we all know and love. The one I like. Anyway, I'm pretty sure this is Trombone. As I had him before. Let's continue. Alright. Hand back, hit him with key blasts. Alright, Shenron, I will answer the call. That was very quiet. That sounded very quiet compared to everything else.
You're surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later.
Yeah, that farewell was very quiet.
Let's see how much power you have.
Am I gonna have to fight him? Can't remember. I think so. Yep. There's the controls. Okay.
Yeah. Come at me right. Anytime.
Alright. Two throws. I want to do a throw. So, whoa. That was cool. I didn't really do throws a whole lot. Oop. That's weird. I don't remember Piccolo doing the stretchy arm thing all the time. Okay. That's right. What am I doing? I'm ignoring. There you go.
The little warm-up is complete. Now, it's about time you showed me your full strength.
Oh. My full strength is so. I don't know how my commentary is going to be with this, because with like fighting games and whatnot, I tend not to talk. Like, it requires a lot of focus, and when I need a lot of focus, I tend not to talk. I might bring someone in to play this with me.
You were chosen. Chosen by Shinron. Sorry
That's
for
always
attacking
cool.
you, by the way. I'll introduce myself. I'm Trunks, and I'm currently on a mission.
Oh, I have to hit...
As you can see,
it's
not the world you're familiar with.
No, it's not. It's something completely different.
This is the Toki-Toki world, where the flow of time gathers. You can call us the Time Patrol.
Time Patrol. What is it, Time Force. Power Rangers, that sounds so much like a Power Rangers thing. Time Force. Anyway. What was it, Space Patrol Delta is one of them, SPD. Anyway.
When history goes off course, a false timeline is created.
Mm-hmm.
We work to correct any of these changes to history. As Time Patrol members, we'll fight all throughout time.
It's very convenient, though, that you're, you know, speaking to me in, you know, sentences and allowing me to dictate when you can say the next sentence. That's awfully convenient and nice of you. I don't get this game mechanic.
Sometimes we deal with legendary fighters or dangerous forces. What you think? Would you like to test your power here? See how effective it is?
I mean, this is like extremely common in RPGs. Having, you know, sentences like... But they're usually not voiced. I mean, there's a lot of dialogue that's like this that's not voiced at all. And I don't understand why they make some of these that are voiced. It just... It doesn't have a flow. It just... It doesn't have the same... I don't know. It doesn't flow well when it's voiced.
Oh, right. I should probably explain a few things first.
See?
Look around. In this space, there are many other Time Patrol members.
Oh, man.
If you'd like, go ahead and talk to them. I'll hear your answer after you've had the chance.
Okay. Oh, that's right, this mission. I had to talk to every single... I have to talk to a certain amount of people. See, now it transitions into this. He's talking to me without a voice. Okay. I think I remember that much. This much. Okay. Anyway, so I think this is where I'm going to leave it. I know not much happened in terms of, like, me fighting and story development. Okay. But is this guy named Cloak? So anyway, guys, hopefully I'll be able to make some more of these soon. But for now, I guess I'll just have to see y'all later. Goodbye.